In Windows 2008, if you'd like to create a new computer account, just go to the organizational unit, right-click on that, choose New Computer. Give that a name. Go ahead and change that from the domain admins to domain computers, which is the default account that it should be. Click OK, and then click OK.